Neymar walked out of the Brazil training on Tuesday in serious discomfort due to pain in his right ankle. The Brazil striker was seen wincing and covered his face with a hand in distress, sparking fresh fears about his fitness. The Brazilian Football Confederation revealed that Neymar will spend the rest of the day undergoing physiotherapy. They said he was feeling pain thanks to the large number of fouls he suffered in the Switzerland game. He complained of pain and so he went to physio and he will train normally on Wednesday. Neymar recovered sufficiently from a broken foot to play in his side's World Cup opener against Switzerland but is continuing rehabilitation on the injury. On Monday, Neymar had posted a picture of his foot receiving treatment alongside the message, "Working hard." He broke his foot back in February while playing for the PSG, but updates on social media show that he's still receiving treatment to get it back up to 100%.